High winds on Sunday still leaving their mark in the valley as some residents still without power tonight. News 9's Alex Taylor went to one community that's anxiously awaiting electricity. She has more now from Yorkville.
A tree down in Glen Robin since Sunday afternoon. But if you take a look, there's wires trapped underneath the branches that have left the residents without power now for 3 days.
We're just kind of like sitting back and just waiting.
Today's near 60 degree weather was a welcome guest for these neighbors living in Glen Robbins, because for more than 72 hours, they've been without heat, without any power at all.
We can't shower, can't clean our houses, can't cook, can't, you know, use medical supplies like CPAP machines that people need while they're sleeping in bed.
With many elderly people living in this area, neighbors began to get concerned with the extended and varying times in power restoration. Within 2 minutes last night, residents had received three conflicting times from AEP text alert system as to what time they could expect power to be back on.
We've called you guys because we've been all on the phone with AEP trying to get a hold of them, and everybody gets a different story. Everybody's been told that it was being put back on Sunday, then it was Monday, then it was Tuesday, and then it was, you know, we don't know when.
But AEP finally went to the scene late this afternoon and was working to get the lights back on.
And even though the tree is still down into this home this afternoon, the power company is working on getting power finally restored. AEP tells us that they should have it back on by 8 p.m. tonight. Reporting in Yorkville for News 9, I'm Alex Taylor.